public print.
Yeah.
Okay, so AMNA, what do you think of Miss Veet Pakistan as a platform?
Well, I think it's an amazing platform and it's getting bigger and better every year, and I feel that it's amazing that they just do not focus on, you know, making, you know, preparing girls to just to become a fashion model. I think it's amazing because now they're preparing them to basically achieve whatever they want to achieve in life and to build a certain kind of confidence in them. So I think it's an amazing platform. Yeah.
Okay. So what does the color pink remind you?
Pink. When I was a teenager, I remember my bedroom walls were painted pink. So and now I hate it. So yeah. But pink, this was exactly the pink at that time when I was a teenager, 13 probably.
Okay, so on a lighter note, what's the one thing you can't live without?
What's the one thing that I can't live without? On a lighter note, I think I can't, I don't know, I think I can't live without, I don't know.
Yeah.
I never really thought about it. What is that one thing that I can't live without?
It could be a thing or someone.
It has to be funny or it can be anything. It can be anything. I think I just can't live without I don't know. It could be, there are so many things, you know, like coming in my mind right now. Achha, mujhe to iski bhi zarurat hai, uski bhi zarurat hai, uski bhi zarurat hai. But I think the one thing I cannot live without is my family, I would say. Yeah.
Okay, so what is your favorite way to de-stress?
I just go back home. My favorite thing basically is to lie in the bathtub. I think that is my favorite pastime. I do that and I take my laptop in my bathroom and I just put a series on it and I lie in, like, for hours and just watch, and that's what I do. Thank you.
Thank you.